Hello, everybody. Welcome to Parker's Prairie. Boy, these maps take a long time to load up. And I'm pretty sure I got a couple plows out here. This ain't gonna work because I expanded the field. I remember the last episode. See if it picked up the new field size. Thank you. shaft in the ground. To teach me to try to get ahead of the game. Just a minor setback though. got spots all over the field that it's missed. Like I gotta find that truck. I don't see it coming, don't see it running. Thank you. dream hits real bad. Better. Went from 60 down to 20. Let's see, what was the fuel cost? 581. Repairs, 2967, and for the header, come on, 715. I'm keeping like a spreadsheet on how much it cost. Combine, plow, seed, fertilize, all that kind of stuff. There's some certain products. Much of a yield I get. That's why you're seeing me paying for fuel when I actually got some made. Okay, let's find that truck. Send it on its way. Dump truck. Gee, what an idiot. Come on. Let's get this field finished, get cleaned up. Get this chaff put under so I can get this thing seeded. Soybean combine is still full. Why? Called for the truck. This automatic search doesn't work too well. That thing's a mile away. Silo, that's right. Fields just too big for course play to handle, or what? Understand why it is doing this. Trouble from you, please. And that thing comes unhooked. Okay, it's gonna bring an end to this half hour episode, and we'll be right back to work on more, so we'll see you in a bit. Thanks for watching. See you in a bit. Bye.